SRM Public School is the hallmark of an ideal environment where the social, physical, emotional and intellectual needs of children are nurtured, enabling them to grow holistically in every sense. It is located in Guduvancheri, the busiest suburb in Chennai. The campus is spread over 3 acres of verdant greenery, with school buildings aesthetically designed to facilitate collaborative learning and free movement while being environment friendly. The fundamental unit of any learning institution, the classrooms, are designed to be spacious and well-lit, equipped with internet-enabled smart boards. The furniture is ergonomically designed for comfort and to achieve the right posture at all times, with special attention given for child safety by providing rounded corners to prevent injury. We envision the classroom to be akin to a living organism that changes color, texture and character based on its students and the topics discussed. Apart from the regular classrooms, the school has specialty rooms designed to support core academics and co-curricular programs with audio-video labs, music and dance rooms, media center, and multi-purpose halls for meeting with experts, poster sessions, seminars, exhibitions, etc. For the inquisitive mind, the library offers separate junior and senior spaces for age-appropriate reading resources, combined with digital resources, electronic databases, and internet access. Laboratories are custom designed according to the relevant subject matter, such as for science, math, languages, robotics, etc., and equipped with state-of-the-art working models, tools, and experiments. Besides academic proficiencies, sports form the cornerstone of student activities at SRM. The students imbibe sportsmanship values by learning valuable lessons through practice, dedication, and from winning with passion and losing with grace on the playing field. We at SRM Public School strongly believe in the expounding of values in an organic and comprehensive manner, educating minds and enriching lives.